Salaberry Studio. Salaberry is the first black man to own a major studio in the US. The studio was once a Coffee Jot Hammond base known as Fort McPherson, which was used as Coffee Jot Hammond during Civil War to keep black people enslaved. Hollywood stars along with Portuguese came out to celebrate with him at the grand opening of the Salaberry Studio.